Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds. We're now headed to this space station for a sublight. Lilya Hagen. An abandoned space station. She gave us an override bypass that should stake her claim over HRS 1084 as the rightful property of sublight salvage. The override cartridge will hand over control of the station systems to sublight, legitimizing her claim over the salvage now. So we're not actually piercing a flag through the hull like I thought we were. Just, override cartridge, apparently. But we have this thing in inventory, if you can take a look at it. Inserting this cartridge into a terminal will override its remote access protocols. This one appears to belong to a user named SL Sublight Boss Lady A51. Oh, the targeting module. I thought we gave this over. So much power in something so small. This targeting module controls the gunship's weapon system. Without it, the ship is effectively useless in combat. Maybe they decided not to take it since I ended up... Yeah, right. That's true. I had them work out their differences rather than give one the other the targeting module. So I wonder if we can use the targeting module for something else, or maybe someone else could use it. I don't know. Anyway. HRS 1084.
We've reached HRS-1084, Captain. It's emitting a very weak docking signal. I almost mislabeled it as normal etheric static.
Etheric? Unfamiliar with that term. Now, I have a feeling we're going to find anything on board that's going to be automechanicals, right? You never know. The place is abandoned or derelict, so bandits might have fallen in, taken over there. But, Sam, I gave him a 20% damage to automechanicals at the end of the last episode, so I think we'll take him. Let's take Ellie. I'm trying to use Ellie and Felix a little bit more.
Okay.
Oh, it's Universal Defense Logistics.
Battery level before initiating an extended sanitization session.
Shh. Well, there's a downed automechanical. Restricted access. So we go through there, right? Something's gonna go off. Well, that's the only way through. Making sure we're loaded here. Well, then again, that wasn't lit up, so maybe it's just... deactivated. This seems way too easy. We're just gonna restore power and override the terminal. There's gotta be something to this. I can't open that. I do show one bogey up ahead. Okay. More than one. Let's grab this. What's over there? They're through there. Okay. That you making that noise, Sam? Shipment manifest. Shipping label. One case of UDL concussive mines to HRS 1084, signed by Chief of Security Ida Kimball. Warning, contents may have shifted in transit. Warranty is void on any and all detonated mines regardless of cause. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying mines is a fireable offense. Mines are not a company-authorized decoration, pet, or sporting equipment. Mines are not suitable for ingestion. They really need to tell people this stuff. Mines are not eligible for any recycling promotion. Do not purposely stand, sit, or recline on mines. Mines are not your friend. UDL claims no liability for any actions taken or not taken by mines. UDL recognizes that you could have chosen any remote explosives provider. Your commitment guarantees product quality and safety for many shipments to come. Thank you and have a pleasant detonation. Quality and safety not guaranteed. Oh, that's wonderful. So maybe I should be watching out for mines then. Sealed. Mind your head. I like that one. Nothing on top of these. Okay, the red thingies are not moving. And there's another way here. That goes up. Oh, we got back here. Awesome. Blank UDL key card. Sort of shotgun mark 2. Sealed even from this side, we can't open it? Sealed from both sides. Isn't that weird? So this is a blank key card. Maybe we can make a security key card out of this. Blank UDL key card. Lab 1084. High security containment. Checkpoint Alpha. Error. Unable to access memory cartridge. Error. Terminal power below 5%. Terminal in maintenance mode. Restore power supply to station to resume normal terminal operations. So I'll have to come back here once we've restored power. Maybe that's why I can't unseal the door. So I have a variety of ways to go. What's up here? He's gonna activate his little jets. Oh, there's a dead person. Scientist. Oh, the humanity and stuff. Hunting Rifle Ultra. Iceberg Aged Whiskey. Somehow, though, I don't think he drank himself to death. Gives us a nice overview. Can I drop down here? Yes. Oh! God, you scared the crap out of me! I can't shoot that down from here. Is that glass? It's damaged my hearing, damn it. From there, I was able to get rid of it. Something right on the other end of that door. What? There's a person in that? What's going on in there? Sealed, huh? Guess we're taking the scenic route. Sealed. Damn. Really? Well, that's annoying. I didn't even see that door, but it's sealed as well. Alright, there's one way left to go, and it's through here. Hmm. That's not real. UDL identity cartridge. So this one's not blank? Yeah, belonging to a UDL employee. Okay, good. That one will work with the holographic shroud. Rum and something. I don't know what the rest of it is, but I know at least there's rum. So is that who this place belonged to? Rizzo's? So between this and what's left of Rizzo's on Terra 2, is it? Figured they're not, maybe they're not doing so well as a company right now.
Muting volume now.
I keep looking at these, waiting for them to move. Reacting to my blowing up mines. But they're either not that close. They seem close. Oh, look at that banner. Oh. We can restore power right here. Shock Cannon Ultra. Let's see if there's one right there, but I don't see anything. High security containment. Engineering section terminal. Generator status active. Generator mode maintenance. 2% output. Well, that would explain it. Maintenance mode is active. Minimal functions available. Oh. So let me guess. We turn this thing on, and all the auto mechanicals are going to come out of their little stations and attack us. So we don't really have a choice because we can't get any of the doors otherwise. So let's modify generator mode to normal. Updating general mode to normal. Disabling emergency lighting. Activating facility lights. Activating security protocols. Activating air recyclers. New laboratory scent option selected. Flushing toilets. Error flushing toilet. See maintenance logs for details. Generator mode change complete. Maintenance logs. Hear about the toilets. View facility status report. Critical issues 1. Non-critical issues 2. Critical issues. Issue 1. A toilet in the maintenance barracks does not flush. Replacement part ordered 1,243 days ago. Well, that sounds wonderful. Non-critical issues. Issue 1. Sensors indicate alta vitae gas is leaking from storage tanks. Alta vitae gas is toxic to humans. Oh boy. Admin override. Priority set to non-critical. Management does not utilize the alta vitae gas tank storage room. Okay. Hopefully we can avoid having to go into the gas tank storage room. Issue 2. Sensors detect that the new laboratory scent air freshener is running low. I can repair the toilet. Error. Work order already exists. The existing work order was opened 991 days ago and was last accessed 991 days ago. Alright, fine. I don't need to use the bathroom right now, so that's...
Oh, good. I see you have activated your holographic shroud, Captain. Excellent. Becoming indistinguishable from an authentic UDL trooper will prove advantageous to your current situation.
What's going on, Ina?
A UDL vessel has been tracking our position and just recently docked with the station.
Oh.
They are patching into the station's transmission lines now. I cannot stop.
I've been waiting for this day since we tagged your ship in Cascadia, Captain. Wait, who are you? No one told me we had security forces deployed on the station already.
Oh, this has to be a nod to Fallout 2. Oh my god. Well, you don't have... You're not gonna send a vertibird to my, location. You already know where I am. my team is ready to issue the handle. You can squawk and depart. The smuggler's been handled. Your team isn't cleared to dock. It's need to know to depart before you reassign to sewage detail. Yeah, I like persuade. I tend to go for persuade more. My team has already handled the issue, soldier. Your squad can depart.
Roger that. Just as a precaution, I'm sure you won't mind if we turn on the station security systems. Can't be too careful.
No, not yet.
We hate to leave this location undefended after a close call with outlaws.
Do I look like I need some old rust bucket as backup?
Ooh, okay, calm down. I didn't mean anything by it. Jeez. Try and help some people?
The UDL gunship is undocking from the station. They appear to be departing into space.
Awesome.
Nice. I've never been great at de-escalation.
Alright. So when we get caught, which is probably inevitable, does that mean they're coming back? Oh, we're out of it now. Okay. Wait, what about... It starts over. Good to know. Oh, this door? No. Not really. I'm still sneaking, I don't care. I have a lot of ammo. Not real. I still need to hit this terminal. HRS 1084 seems to be powered down. See if you can find a power source to get the place back up and running. You convince the UDL forces to leave the station. Make your way over to the override terminal. Okay, yeah. Damn it. I can get some parts from these? No. Let's head back. Recharge it. Empty. Oh, I've been here, haven't I? Alright, maybe if I go back out. here. So we've been here. But there's no way to go here. Around the corner. And then through the tunnel, I suppose? Or we can... Is that the kitchen? Can I get through this door now? We're still in the shroud. I mean, we're still using the shroud. Okay. Key card encoder status online. Let's check out messages first. You don't use up the shroud, as far as I know, unless you move. From redacted, subject closing down. To station security all, subject closing down. A transport vessel has been dispatched to ASRS 1084. I have taken the liberty of upgrading the sensitive materials containment rating of this ascent, which means you are permitted to leave with company branded consumables, but all personal effects must be left behind. Do not interfere with the tanks. A cleanup crew will dispose of all exhausted assets in time. Anyone who requires ethical correction therapy can speak to a spacer care approved alienist? Personal files. Notes on Guthrie J. Checkpoint Alpha. James is gone, and he never said goodbye. I keep telling myself that he wanted me to remember him as he was, outside of the tank. Or maybe he was just bad at goodbyes. When I saw what was left of him, I wanted to airlock everyone who let it happen. You could have said something, James. We were never short on time. Nothing's keeping me here now. The bits aren't worth it. I've requested a transfer. I get the impression I'm not the only one. So they were experimenting on James. Did he have a choice? Note on Chief Kimball. Kimball thinks there'll be trouble once the docks run out of warm bodies. If James was around, I know he'd set her straight. Now that he's gone, maybe I could use some convincing, too. She showed up next to my bunk last night, said that if anything happened to her, her password was her daughter's name. Hope it never comes to that. Kimball's. Who's Kimball's daughter's name? I guess we need to find her terminal. Alright. Encode keycard. Keycard encoded successfully. You have gained electrical control room keycard. Okay, cool.
Entering quiet mode.
About time. We know where that goes. I'm back in shroud mode here. Loose lips, pink slips. I know this is risky. I'm using up movements doing this. Oh, here's our terminal. Priority user Kimball. I? Main menu. Messages. To redacted. Subject. Re your concerns. From Kimball I. Of course, morale is low. Wait. Okay, I guess this is first. To Kimball. From Redacted, your concerns. You ask that I reach out. I'm doing so. Is something amiss with the team? How's their morale? Their commitment to the project? Of course morale is low. You gave those PhDs tanks of nuclean scrambling gas and no warm bodies to test it on. What do you think would happen? They can test on each other all day if they want. No one lays a hand on my squad. I'm installing safeguards in case anyone challenges that decree. To A. Kimball, subject bedtime story. Drow. Okay, that's her daughter's name. Kimball A. Once upon a time, there was a princess who trained to be a soldier. While the other princesses got jobs at canneries and counting houses, the soldier squinted down her sights at the firing range and made sure she hit the target every time. Then one day, a not very nice man offered her a job in an ivory tower far, far away from the kingdom. The princess could provide for her ailing father, her lovely child, and her goofball husband, but she would have to stay locked in the tower until the doctors could find a way out. Once she thought better of her choices, the princess applied for early dismissal, but no one listened. The end. I love you, Angelica, with a J. Password Angelica. You know, it's horrible. I don't remember what the password is for. I'm sure we'll come across it. Angelica. I probably won't need to write it down, but I did. Maybe you can write me a better ending? Give your father a hug and tell him I'm sorry for missing another birthday. Mom. Alright, security routines. Okay, there's none, apparently. We're not
going to... Watch your step.
Okay, we're going to use the other shroud in here. Because I'm about to run out. Oh, the key card just unlocked the door. Okay, so here we have more personal files. Log Mama Bear. Kimball came by asking if any of the docs had been around. I told her what I know. It's been quiet. Just ask Alpha. She walked off with a spring in her step. Okay, weird. Then she requisitioned a UDL Extra Floor 3000 for my checkpoint and a crate of concussion mines. Guess she didn't believe me. Is she preparing for war? She's acting like she knows something the rest of us don't. Seems especially uncomfortable around the docks. Yeah, I guess this person didn't know that they are or were about to use human subjects. Security routines. The UDL Electro Floor 3000 is online. Disengage checkpoint security. Offline. Now, why would I want to do that? I would do it just to use the hack and get experience points, but that's... Yeah. Would my character really do that? No. Plus, I'm not sure if I could turn it back on again. Or off again, rather. Override... It's gonna run out. I thought by coming in these back rooms, maybe it would turn on, like, I wouldn't need it. Hopefully I can just sneak back and no alarm goes off. In here, right? Okay. Good. So we need to make our way back this way. bard. That's where we need to go, damn it. I don't know if we go back this way, if it ends up we're out of a restricted area and it can recharge. I do know I can go in here. So I guess I'm just gonna head back there and let it recharge, and then I'll cross the room. I don't need to be sneaking unless... Wait, not this way. I do need to crouch down to get through here. Okay. Now we're heading pretty much straight across to this door. I like this. It's pretty cool. I didn't really use that effectively. Oh, it turns off right here. That's good to know. Not a real door. That's the kitchen. Yeah, let's head down. How do I get in there? I can't get in there from here. So obviously, I need to make my way down those stairs then. Is this? Not real. Yeah, this is barred. So, I'm gonna make our way across here. I'm gonna head to the little hidey hole to recharge first. Make our most of the space. So we've gone in there. Phew. Okay, we've been here. We can go all these little cubbies now and explore. So I don't think we'll need the shroud for any of this stuff. These are just little bunks, rooms, whatever. Apartment room. Not sure if we'll find anything interesting in here or just some supplies. I mean, I don't mind supplies and bits. This is all, and then we got this at the end. Awesome. I'm liking this with the shroud this time. This is really fun stuff.
I'll keep it down.
Good to know. I'm in sneak mode just in case my key card is not good for this area. You never know. This one's yellow. Or maybe it's not.
Those subjects, they're still alive.